Hello everybody and welcome back. Vasir here. We're going to sell another full stock nightclub. Let's see what we get, shall we?
Okay, so you want to sell this, right? Because boy, do I want it out of our basement. The buyer's people are going to guide you to the drop in a helicopter. Get out to their location and signal them with a flare, then follow the chopper to the drop.
So this is basically a mission just like you did with Solomon, follow the leader. And yeah, that's about it. Hey, remember, you'll need to signal the helicopter, use the flare gun, and let them know when you're there. So there's our little helicopter up ahead. We're going to follow it. And this thing is not good for being on dirt roads. It clips into everything, even the smallest stone. This may take a lot longer, but I'm going by the road. I ain't going to get this thing stuck and lose over $1 million worth of stock. slide down this off slip. That's nice. If you get lost, the helicopter seems to be programmed to wait for you to find it again, which that's kind of nice because I remember these missions, this one particular mission where you have to follow a train in GTA 4, and I really, really hated it. But you know, the train or the helicopter wouldn't stop for you. And of course I got lost frequently. Yeah, it looks like we're going up to Grape Seed or somewhere. Okay, there's the drop. My job is done. Park up and my boss will send over the payment. And of course Tony takes 100,000. Safe. I'll wait for Tony's call, but until then I'll say stay safe, sleep well, and remember, I wish you a good morning, good evening, or good night, depending on the location of your rotation.
Okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.